So we're gonna start Little Nightmares 2. I'm gonna go chapter by chapter for it as well. I'm gonna try and die in every possible way. It might be an achievement to get through it without dying, but too bad. So there was hats. Oh wow, good. I didn't do this in the demo. There's gonna be something laying around for sure. How do I pick stuff up again? Let's crouch. I have to pick up that block so I can remember how to pick things up. Sure. I feel like this is definitely here for a reason. I'm gonna be disappointed if it's not. Get up there. There's definitely some stuff up there. Just trying to take some of the pressure off my computer so it's not doing too many video things at once. Plus I made a jump. Well, thanks for popping over. Yeah, I'm all good. I am essentially stuck though. How's things with you? Yeah, this is a bag. You can, one of the main things in this game is to like find hats, so you do get to change that eventually. But yeah, at the moment it's a creepy little bag. I'm looking out for hats and glitched remains or something like that. I mean, I didn't play the first game, so I don't know what that means. If it has anything to do with the first game. All's well, good, good. You got this, or are you playing it, or? I played through the demo the other day. I don't know if this is just gonna be like the first hour of this is going to be the same thing. Tell where that is. Right there. Don't seem to do anything with it. Oh, your cup of tea. Mm. They look good on the stream, do they? Been playing around with my settings all afternoon, trying to make sure that this looks good. Being on top of each other. I feel like something should happen, the fact that I can hang off of that foot there. I can't do anything. What was that? I made a noise.
Hi.
Hi, okay. Does it once.
Hi.
smash through. I was supposed to be able to take that to that bird box. Not what I meant to press. Stop. Thank you. No, not like that. I did get that down. I can't remember how. Think. Work up something with that. Stuck. Can't get out. I've got to put this down. No, no. fixed itself. That went nasty. Yeah. Oh, this might have been the one I found before. I've got to hold X to run, A to jump, and then grab on LB. That is a pain. Something in that thing that I could get. I think there's something in that box. Can't tell if that's an opening or not. I'm gonna hit it because I said I would. RT. Been doing it with LB. RB. So I can grab with both, okay. Good shot. Well, there's a trap there. Well, there's several actually. Bird box up there. I feel like it's gonna snap any minute. What is that? Is that a thing or just some leaves? Not sure. I can't see it enough. It is spooky. How are you doing? I can't seem to grab this. Oh, there we go. Yeah, good. Got me a new game. And I've got the lights off and the volume up. Yeah. I played the demo the other day and that was pretty good, so. I thought this was definitely worth a go. Looks like there's something in there. I can't seem to get around into it. Broke it. I killed it. Oh well. At least we just walked through a door. Try and do it again. Just a little bit.
Ah!
New hat. Then these are just weird, or if they're actually going to hurt me. Thank you. perception's a little off. Just climb the stairs. Okay. Thank you. A bit longer. The controller's pulsing like a heart rate.
Thank you.
Scared. A crow up there. There's something in that crate. It's not that. It's annoying to me that I'm not finding them in order. I don't know if I've missed any. Thank you. GoPro. Yeah, not too bad. Just working my way through, trying not to get shot at by grumpy old sack boy over here. Thanks for the host, Wookie. This looks like New Hat territory. Maybe not. There's one way to deal with the problem, just shoot it. It's fine by me. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Just need to be